dope until never happens. I'm ill till forever ends. If you ain't know me when the struggle happens, just remember we ain't never friends.
What is up, boys and girls? And today we're gonna play some more Escape from Tarkov. You know, because I've been playing this game a lot recently. You know, that's literally the only reason. Because, you know, I like playing this game. So, you know, it's rocking the packer. You know, got this back in insurance. I played, you know, a little bit off camera because I gotta play this game a lot, whatever. Ooh, I could scav in. But, I'm gonna do PMC. Just running the standard modes and using, hang on, I forgot what rounds we are using right now. We're using the, LPS. Which actually isn't particularly that good, but, you know, I don't really care. You know, it's just a Mosin and a pack. Like, I don't, if I lose it, I lose it, you know what I'm saying? We're gonna go Customs. Because Customs is the only map I know how to play on. It's kind of unfortunate, but whatever. This mission today, just collect items, or mostly, because, your boy's low on money. Also, I gotta get two Salewas. Like, the two Salewas is, like, my main goal, but I just can't seem to get two Salewas. Since I'm rocking this Mosin, I gotta make sure I keep my distance as well. Like, that's like the main thing. Pick my engagements, you know what I mean? Yeah, you know what I mean. Probably just take out Scavs as well. Try to avoid players with this loadout. I mean, if I die, I die. But you know, it's whatever. We'll see what happens. Your boy is level 6. Yusek. Yusek trying to live his best life. You know, if you don't get me in the game, I'm gonna be very mad. Get me in the game now, right now. I also like to do some streams on Twitch.tv. Link in the description. Also, link to my Discord's also in the description. You know, just so you guys can, you know, hang out, chill out, talk to each other, talk to me. You know, all the good shit. Also, I have. Don't know if you guys would rather me stream on YouTube, you know? I stream on Twitch, but sometimes I'm like, maybe I should stream on YouTube, since this is where all of you guys are, obviously. You know? Just food for thought. Oh boy. I can hold 5 rounds in my fucking Mosin, so I gotta make sure my shots count, my dude. Running iron sights with it too, so it's like one of those tings. Let me see. Fool, you say? There's only 4 in there. I'll build one more. Just one more. There we go. Now I just. Oh, it's still 4. Fuck it. Where am I at? Well, my extracts are Crossroads, right? Yeah, Crossroads, Dorm, X, Vita Extract. Oh, I'm near, okay. I think it's Road to Woods. You know what I didn't do? Insure any of this stuff. So, if I die, consider all this shit lost. It's quite unfortunate, really. What time is it? Well, I'm actually kind of late. It's whatever, though. It's definitely Scav Boss. Down at Old Gas? I actually don't want to come up on here. Clear near me. I prefer for him to shoot again. What are we doing in this area? Yeah, definitely close. Oh boy, that's a big, big gun. Oh, Jesus, I don't know what it is, but that's big. That's big right there over that hill. That's not good. That's a dorms. Scav right next to me. The sniper scav? Well, I know scavs and fucking gas are still alive, so that's good. This is definitely a dorms. Let me see. These people at dorms are no longer fighting. That's right near me. He's like, why don't you come this way? I'm trying to wait. I want to wait this out. Because if I hear footsteps near me, I'm going to track him down and fucking murder his life. Do you hear how close that is up there? It could be a gas, but there's no way it's a gas. Like, I feel like it's... Or new gas, should I say. Nah, that's called gas, and the other one's old gas. I don't know. But, yeah, I gotta go to Crossroads. There's Smuggler's Boat, actually. Smuggler's Boat could be lit. If it's lit, then we can go. I got a lot of time. I got a lot of time to kill. Wait... It's definitely gas. Scav boss. Unless it's players throwing nades. People are fighting up there. Someone's got a fucking suppressor. Yo, like, I feel like, because this okay. I'm not even worried about those guys over there near dorms. That suppressed motherfucker sounded way too close for comfort. And, like, the issue is, like, I know it came from this direction. Questions. Oh! Ooh, what the hell was that? That sounded powerful. Alright, what time is it? At the 25, we'll head out. Give it one more minute. Just because why not? Oh damn, that was a quick ass minute. I don't hear any footsteps. It's about time. No, we hide in this dorm, three-story dorm. I tell you, definitely something in there. I don't know what the hell that was. I think I got shot at. Is it lit? It doesn't seem like it is. Unfortunate. Ooh, peas. I could use those. Wait, did I not grab the mask? Am I crazy? No, I put it in here. Okay, cool. I know that. I think you gotta collect those masks for a quest, so. I don't remember, but I'm pretty sure that's one of the things you gotta do. I guess we can combine those. It's kind of unfortunate. F and J. Why can't I turn off the radio? Because your boy could always use more guns. Actually, am I... You know what I don't have? His magazines. That's unfortunate. I guess I should take that scab vest, huh? I'm gonna fuck around and die because I took the tag. Put on my back to get the scab vest. Turd show shit. You only have one extra mag. That's understandable. Cool. Cause I'm so sick of love songs with all these tears. I gotta get across Junk Bridge. Much rather have this AK out than the fucking Crossroads is up there. I'm thinking about killing a couple scavs before I leave, maybe. What the fuck was that? Shots are far off. Oh well. Is it? Fuck the system. This one's Crossroads. Right here, buddy. Easy day. Easy fucking day. Oh man, oh man. I wonder if it's a run-through. It better not be a run-through. I killed two scabs. Oh, man. I was scared that I'd lose my shit because I didn't insure my stuff, but it was successful for the most part, you know. I got through, got out, dropped my fucking pack that I didn't... Packer that I didn't insure, but, you know, fuck it. It's just a Packer. Headshot with a Mosin. And it killed... I try to get headshots when I have snipers. I mean, if this is a dead server, I might just have to just go around playing against Scavs again, but, you know. If I have to do that, some of those, oh wells. Alright, 7 o'clock in the morning. Oh, ZB1's 10-12 spawned near Crossroads. Interesting. Interesting. There's a spawn over there. First thing I do, run into a bush. Classy. Yo, I didn't insure this shit again. Yo, I just want to lose it, don't I? Oh, Vita juice. I'll take that. Someone's getting shot at on the other side of Red Big Red. I hear no scabs. It's actually quite concerning. Needs another player spawn near Big Red. Oh, you can't put pistols in there no more. That's what I remember. Fuck it. Leave Big Red alone. I do know a player's over on this side. He might have just... he might have just ran over. I don't know for sure, though. I got shreked. Wow. That's unfortunate. Hate to see it. Got shreked by a scav. What was that? What'd he do? What'd he do to me? Oh, limb damage. Oh, he hit me dead in the fucking face. Gotta love it. No, that's my least damage area. No, he hit me in the limbs. He just hit me so hard. I don't know what he shot at me, but he hit me so hard, I died in 2 shots. That's crazy. Well, I guess that's gonna fucking end this video. Yeah, that raid was really short. It's unfortunate. But... Yep, I'll catch you lot later.